It will be time for me to serve you for dinner.
Why did you hear that? So you will not tell me when to eat and how to eat in my own house? Did you just hear that? How?
Chisola.
Your Majesty.
First of all, the time to you gave you. You said breakfast, 8 a.m. Mm-hmm. Lunch, 2 p.m., not dinner. Dinner, 8.
My calculation, sir. The time is what tells me which one is which one. So even if I say dinner, I actually meant the one for the noon lunch. Yeah. Yes, sir.
It's okay, but please, in this palace, when we are hungry, serve us food, please.
Oh, okay.
Once we are set to eat, you serve us food. Everybody.
Okay.
Yeah, including her. Everybody.
Father.
We don't want to go through the timetable.
Okay.
What are you doing? Are you begging her or what?
You shut your mouth. Is she your mate? Don't talk to her like that. Listen, she's over.
Your Majesty.
This time around, you will bring the food.
Okay.
But in this palace, once we are hungry and want to eat, you bring the food.
Okay.
Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Don't follow that timetable just the way it is.
It's principle. It's based on principle, Your Majesty. But I want to understand you now. So now, I should go and bring the food and serve it for everybody to eat.
Yes, bring the food.
Are we going to follow this timetable now or bring the food now for everybody to eat? Because are you saying now there are no more table manners? Anytime anybody is hungry, they will just shout, Chisobanli, and I bring it.
Chisobanli, it's just a guide. The timetable is a guide.
Okay.
We're not following it just like that. But bring the food.
You want me to follow the guide or you want me to...
Chisobanli, serve the food. What a
beautiful girl. I just want to... Because of the timetable.
Chisobanli!
Huh?
Serve food.
Okay.
You know where you are.
This is Nollywood Pictures TV.